I got my haircut today. It was by a hairstylist. I don't know if you can see where it's cut right here. The military style. Just kind of move around here. And I got it cut on top here. Still got my ponytail. Can't see it too good. I'll show it again. Hi there. So I wanna get the 357s here. I had primed them, and I was gonna use H110. Found out it was the wrong stuff for a 357. So getting to that, I'm gonna kind of get around here. That's good enough. So anyways, now I preset this to 4.8, and I gotta take it down to, I forgot already, I have to mark it down. Here in fact, 4.7 to 4.9. So all I gotta take it down to is 4.7. Shake around, even it out on the bottom. Made a mistake. Put this on here, zero it out. Take a look at it. I do have my 38 special. Take a look in here, and I don't believe that's enough. 3.6. Too much, it's 5.5. Okay. move just a little bit. Pretty good there. Back for a little bit. Back here. I don't think I'm going to be doing a whole bunch like I said. Just screw around a little bit. Pick one at random. Ready to load. Start of new segment. It is the start of new segment. So we're going to put that back here in an orderly fashion. Let's see. I don't need my clicker right now. I'm going to put it down there for right now. I didn't have to pick that up. I'm going to get out the second die. I was going to pick the first. I was going to pick the first one up. It kind of worked, I think. It got spent thingamajiggies there, and so I'm gonna check one of these. I'm just curious. I'm going to have to put the second die in there. Yeah. I got some 44s here. Nice. I'll put those for another time. I'm looking for a... Wait a minute. Yeah, that's second die. Now I'm going to put this around here. I have to adjust the lighting a little bit. Come here to me, baby. We're singing in the mic. Gonna have fun with this, hopefully. Anyways, we're gonna get this in here. Do 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 a bunch of do do. It's been a bunch of do do this week. Believe me. So anyways, Lorca, I always want to do anyways. Well, I know at least 99 ways. So I'm going to put these in here. And let's see. Oops. We're going to have to move the camera back just a little bit. Yeah, that's close enough. Anyways. Okay. This is one way right here. I wonder if it'll work this way. Can you get a nice shot of that right there? Here, let me show you. I think that's just perfect. Fits in there fine. I'm gonna have to adjust this just a little bit. Oops. There we go. Come on now. Stand up. Believe it or not, this is an angle here, but since it's sitting in there, when I use the third die, it will, should work. I'm going to check a couple as we go along here. I got one here that feels like it's already done. Oh, the hell with it. I got more here. I'm going to go ahead and press it and stick it. Whoops. Yep, that'll work. check this one. Yep, that works too. So, what we got over here, is one bullet for each shell casing. Now, the way I look at it, one and one is two. Two and two is four. And I got, I don't know how many left, but I do have four here. And we'll just make it five. There we go. We take these four away, and guess what? Never mind. I'll just think of that up. Think of that up that way, and gotta get that up there. Wonder how many times I can get it up more than this can. Anyhow, it's better than any way. So, there we go. I'm gonna sit back for a moment and try to explain some stuff. My hair do here. That's nice. Giddy up. Ride a cowboy. Sable horse. You can ride me anyways. A horse or a cowboy. But I'm gonna have a cigarette. Just a second, I gotta hide this. Anyway, long to the Rainbow Club. Well, let's see, what's the name of my ministry? Oh boy! I'm just 1 minute. I gotta get my card out to figure this one out. This Pepsi is good. Oh boy, is this Pepsi good? I got people thinking I'm trying to get a plug in for my ministry. It's Neon Church, New Wave Ministry. Boy, are we on a big wave right now. I gotta be careful with my cards. Everybody thinks they're treasures, and it's like Yu-Gi-Oh trading cards. You know, it's they're valuable and they're worth something. They're not worth shit to me except to pass out and try to get business, which I haven't had. But I've got the wrong type of business lately, so I'm gonna drink a little more of my Pepsi. I don't know what I was going to talk about, but I gotta stop some of these cliches and everything. That's my cell phone plan right here, card. I got a old style. I got an old, two old styles data sticks. Anyways, I don't know where the cost is on this one, all this mess here. But I've had this one for quite a while. Well, I felt. Never mind. Oh well, but I got this Data Stick Pro. It's it holds data, and it's going to stick in this little box here. I got two of them in one box. This Pepsi, I'm enjoying it tonight, so, or this morning, 6 a.m. according to my clock. Now about 1:09 now, my upside down clock. So we'll just take a bit of time and a big stick, something that's just way out of ways. I just wanted to show you people how I fan myself. I got this little clicker here. I got my 38 die set here. I got my Astro Daystray here. It's gonna go there. I'm gonna go here. And I'll tell you, this, I've been chided and I've been prodded to get this on YouTube. But I have to have this premiere. I mean, I have to have it premiere. But it's not. Let me sit back like this and say, this has to premiere on Facebook. Ba-de-do. Just one little blip of my expertise. All I want for Christmas is my mouthful of teeth. Mouthful of teeth. Mouthful of teeth. All I want for Christmas is my mouthful of teeth. Mouthful of teeth and a 44 die set, 44 mag that be. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth, two front teeth, and a pack of cigarettes. Oh, by the way, let's see, not a Nintendo, not a PS2. How about a flashlight in the camera? Oh, I'll think of it in a minute. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. Let's see, the dice, 44 mag dice set, and you know, I had it on the tip of my toe, and my toe has been hurting quite a bit. So I'm gonna go to bed and think of the game set I really, really, really would like. Xbox. Let's see, not the Xbox One, but the Xbox 360. And with that, let's see, I can, I'll do approximately a 360 that way, a 420 that way, and a 10 that way. I'll make that 20. So what we're going to do is we're going to try and stick this in there, knowing it wouldn't fit. We're trying to stick it in there. And let's see, what else can we do? That works. It don't go in there too good. But we're just going to see what the flashlight can do. By the way, let's see, let me get it up. There we go. I got it up there. We'll stick it to you somehow. One of these days, I might get it stuck. I may get it stuck in something. Shot shell reloader, a simple one. It's on Amazon, quite inexpensive. All you gotta do is ask me or go on there and find me the most expensive one if you want. I really don't care, except as long as I can get the shot shell, the Xbox, the 44 dice set, maybe some prophylactics. Oh, am I supposed to say that on film? I don't know, but I shouldn't show you my face after that, so I'm not. I got one I'm going to press down in there, and just a little bit, just a little bit, and then a little bit, I'll press it down there, but first I got to get this here, and that's getting kind of redundant. I'm going to press one up in there temporarily just to keep powder dry. I'm freezing in here, so it might get frozen in there if I don't put the bullet in. And let's see. And use that and too much. Use and too much. butt. B-U-T-T, B-U-T, B-U-T-Z, and B-U-T-S. A lot of BS going on here. And I'm gonna press this one. And guess what? I ain't gonna let you know whether I actually do it or not. You're gonna have to guess.